Naalala po ninyo siguro bilang isa sa mga sexing artista noong Pilipinas sa noong panahon po ng 90s. But the Claudia Coronel of today is a far cry from who she was back then. Fleur Magbano-Mansur reports from Arizona.
The Philippines' hottest sexy stars of the 90s, Claudia Coronel gave up show business after getting married in 2009. Claudia, whose real name is Milvid Dacula Zhang, went from being a famous actress to being a caregiver. But life is not bad. Coronel is still living a life of luxury in a 10-bedroom mansion in Arizona, drives a luxury car, and says she doesn't need to work but noticed something was missing.
Kahit palagyan mo ako ng malaking bahay at magandang kotse, parang na-realize ko na parang, ba't pa ako nag-aaral at end up lang ako ng nag-iisa? Na-realize ko na wala akong achievement sa buhay.
Despite a degree in computer science, she couldn't find a job in that field because of the recession in hard-hit Arizona. Instead, she landed a job as a caregiver to fight the loneliness when her husband is gone on business.
Pag lumilipad yung asawa ko, punta sa iba-ibang states, tatakas ako, magre-relieve ako, mag-caregiver ako. At hindi ko kinahihiya yung kasi marangal naman na trabaho yun.
She says she's doing it for her family in the Philippines and wanted to earn the money herself.
Pag nanghingi kasi yung mom ko, hindi ko... Nahihiya akong huminga sa asawa ko. So, sabi niya, ba't hindi ka nang hihingi? Sabi ko kasi nanghihiya ako, hindi kasi ako sanay.
For Claudia, she says being a caregiver is far from her glamorous life as an actress. But she is happy to care for patients and support her family back home.
Parang masaya ako na pagkatapos ko ng trabaho, may sweldo ako. Parang well, iba yung achievement na nagagawa mo sa maghapon.
But when her husband found out what she was doing, instead of getting angry, he bought her a care home to manage.
Gusto mo ba talaga yan? Sabi ko, oo. O sige, I will support you. Gusto mo magkaroon ng sariling care home? Gusto mo ba yung ganyang business? Sabi ko, okay. Sabi ko, sige. Kasi at least sabi niya, pag-uwi ko ng bahay, nandiyan ka pa. Nandiyan ka.
But still, Coronel says she misses her showbiz life.
Pag manonood ako ng mga shows sa TV, nalulungkot ako. Kasi iba yung buhay ko doon sa buhay ko dito. Kumbaga, masaya showbiz eh. Masasabi ko lang syempre sa mga fan ko, huwag mag-alala na I will try my best na maging okay yung buhay ko.
Despite the difficulties she had starting her life in the U.S. after she left her showbiz career in the Philippines, Claudia is happy living a simple life as a wife and a care home owner. Fleur Magbano-Mansur, ABS-CBN News, Gilbert, Arizona.